When we are solving some conventional questions of applied mechanical topic is equilibrium, question number 35 from engineering section main 2019 is a 10 meter boom AB weigh 1 kilogram. The distance of center of gravity is 5 meter from A. For the position shown in the figure given below, determine the tension T in the cable and reaction at A. So this is your boom AB and this is your cable, and here the load is 3 kN. The weight of the boom is 1 kN and if we consider the equilibrium of the boom, then the forces acting on the boom are 3 kN, 1 kN and R. And Ra is the reaction at A, and suppose Mr is the reactive moment at A, so this is fixed, so Mr we have considered reactive moment. So balancing the vertical forces, so Ra will be your 1 plus 2, that is 4 kN. So this Ra will be vertical and it can be resolved into two components, one along the boom and other perpendicular to the boom. So along the boom it will be perpendicular to the boom will be, because this angle is 30 degrees, so this angle will also be 30 degrees. Okay, but angle is vertical, here angle is horizontal. This is a vertical to horizontal and this is vertical to boom. So the angle between the vertical, so both will also be 30 degrees. So Ra will be equal to Ra over 30. Or it will be equal to Ra is here 4, so this 4 cos 30 is really 3.464 kN. And the component along the boom is just Ra sin theta, so that will be 4 into 1 by 2, so that is 2 kN. So if we take moment about A, then we can find out the Mr also. So Mr is 3 into 10 cos 30. 3 into 10, 10 is focal length, and this is the horizontal distance or the perpendicular distance between A and this point, this load. So this 3 into 10 cos 30, and this is your 1 into 10 cos 30. So Mr will be 34.641 kN. And RAB is 3.464. So we have to do this. And RAH is 2 kN and Mr is 34.641 kN. So these are the balancing forces at point A. And tension and cable is, this is 3 kN. And tension is stable.